pissing me the fuck off. I can't defeat the guards if you don't fucking... Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. A lot of fucking things going on here. Come on, little fucktards. I'm really fucking irritated right now. I'm tired of playing this fucking game. I keep fucking dying. God damn it. Alright. Alright, I gotta take my time in killing these motherfuckers. I don't fucking care, we've already seen this goddamn fucking cutscene. How many fucking times already? I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care, Tony, don't fucking care. We've seen this goddamn thing so many fucking times, I do not give a flying fuck right now. Oh gee, I wonder if I shoot that. Could it be? Yeah, it is. Fucking care. I don't fucking care. We've seen this fucking thing how many fucking times?
Holy shit, Montana.
Thank you. Come on. Come on, little bastard. I'm gonna sit here and play this fucking game again. Done. Alrighty, folks. I kind of fucked up on that last part, so welcome back to Scarface. Pretty much, yeah. We get down here, we should be okay. Alright. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. No, I don't fucking care. I'll wait, man, that's fine. I have to take my fucking time. I can't just ball rush in this fucking thing. Actually, I have to have a fucking plan. Fucking monkey. You fucking gotta be kidding me, dude. Come on. I don't have fucking all day to do this shit. I really don't have all day to fucking sit here and play fucking piggyback for you bastards.
You so dead.
I'll wait. I'll play the fucking wait game. Great.
Aqui, terminar!
Fuck off, dude. Damn it. Yeah, we already fucking seen... Kitty, be quiet. Yeah, we already seen this shit. I already seen it.
Fuck me in the ass.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. I don't really care. I really don't care. I'm just getting really tired of this game. Like, really badly. I'm getting burnt on it. So tempted to get cheat codes, but I must do it fair.
Holy shit, Montana, how the fuck did you...
Quiet.
Okay. Fuck your motherfucking heart! Fuck you!
get the fuck out of here, cat. Jesus Christ. I wish I didn't have to keep fucking playing this shit over again. Get the fuck off me, dude. This is what's taking so fucking long to fucking get through. I have to keep replaying the same shit over fucking again. I'm just gonna fucking sit here. They can all fucking come to me. Be boring as fucking hell for all of you bastards. I don't fucking care. It's fucking 2 in the morning. I've been trying to beat this fucking game. It's pissing me the fuck off. I'm getting really annoyed that I'm fucking this up. Come on, you son of bitches. You fucking cockroaches. Drag your little skinny Colombian ass over here. I'm sorry, folks. I'm just really fucking stressed out. This is really pissing me off. Damn it. Jesus fucking Christ. Such fucking bullshit. Come on, little bastards. I got this kind of fucking time here to fuck. Really? I don't have this fucking time to fucking kill over here. Fucking retarded is this shit. Well, maybe this time I actually won't fucking fuck it up. I don't fucking care. Just farted, by the way. Yes. Fuck you, dude. I clearly do not fucking care at this point. I gotta see. Maybe there's something important down here that I fucking missed. Health or something in this fucking room? Of course not. Why would there fucking be something in there that might be actually relevant for me? Is there anything in this fucking room? God damn it. You know how fucking annoying this shit is, people? Like, seriously, how really fucking annoying this is? I keep fucking dying in the same exact fucking spot. Hey, Gaspar Gomez.
Holy shit, Montana. I must want to die. Stay here, you. The way I have to fight.
Takes so fucking long to do it. Come on, you fuckers. Yeah, let's fucking shoot Tony. God damn it. Come on. Well, folks, I am running out of time, so thanks for watching, and until next time, goodbye. Alright, so I really fucked up here, and my camera's probably gonna die, but that's okay. I fucked up and I forgot to save where I was at, but I got to somewhere close to where I was at. So, here we go. I was a little smarter, I got my fucking rage up again. So, here we fucking go. Let's fucking kill this motherfucker! Come here, you son of a bitch! Ooh, that bastard over there. I'll wait. Son of a bitch, you know?
It's over, Gaspar. It's over for you now. Do you hear?
God damn it. Holy shit. Come on, you little bastards. Pop your little fucking head out. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit. God damn it. Alright, for those who may be wondering why it is a pause screen here for a minute, I have to clarify something yet again. Me being rushed and not paying attention to my video camera, I did not notice my camera was dead. So, I had to redo the whole fucking thing to about where I kinda left off or where it shut off. Not too fucking happy about that, but it is what it is. And that is that a cat's a cat. A horse is a horse, of course, a cat, a cat. Whatever. So here I am, back again. Hopefully my fucking camera doesn't die again, because I'm gonna be really fucking pissed if it does. So, let's fucking do this shit. Let's fucking get Sosa, that fucking cockroach.
So, how's this going to work, Tony? How do we solve our problem?
You're going to die, Alex, for everything you've done in your entire life.
What about what you did? I told you not to fuck me, and you did, Tony.
There were kids in the fucking car, Alex. Innocent kids, huh? What kind of animals you got working for you?
I want to clear something up with you, Tony.
Oh, God.
Before I kill you. When you move 400 kilos a month, it's imperative that you do kill children. That way, heroes don't get confused and go on 60 minutes. They instead crawl back into the hole they came from.
Hey, Sosa, maybe it's time for you to make that call, huh?
Did I just fucking jack him in the face? Nice! I love the fact that I jacked him in the face and that killed his ass. How come he was so goddamn motherfucking easy compared to everyone else?
You see? I knew there wasn't a shortage of plotters.
Let me live, Tony. I need to support my family. It's all I got.
Hey, look at me. I want to see your eyes.
It's the truth. I swear. Please.
You want a job, man?
Goddamn. I'm so fucking pissed off. Like, seriously? How come Sosa was so fucking easy to kill, and yet the two fucking bastards were so fucking hard to kill? I wasted so much goddamn time in doing this shit.
Ah, look at this bullshit. Who deserves to be on TV? Me, that's who. Who should be on every fucking magazine cover? Me, family, me.
You got that right, baby.
Vodka for Venus, gin for Tony.
That's money. And you don't mind if I call you money, do you?
Call me whatever you want, Tony.
Okay, how about stupid fuck? How you like that, huh? Just kidding, Manny. You know, the world is yours, Chico. And everything in it. So say goodnight to the bad guy.
God damn, I'm so happy this game is over. I really am. Oh man, this was nuts. Toward the end here with my camera fucking dying out on me. At least give me some kind of credits here, man. After all this, man, I deserve some fucking credits. Come on, some credits are in order. Yes, I like to fucking save. I want to see fucking credits. I want to see the credits, man. The credits. Really? No fucking credits. Really? Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck you. There you go, everyone. Some nice credits for you. Actually, I could probably scroll down these. Oh no, I have to wait. Oh my god. I am so happy that this game is done, folks. Now I can actually move on to other games like Dead Space or The Thing or Uncharted 2. Saw, maybe. I don't know. GoldenEye. I have a bunch of games here that I'm trying to get done. But, oh my god, this ending here was such a pain in my ass. Especially the ending where my camera died because I wasn't paying attention to how much my camera battery life was. And I kept dying, and I continued playing, and oh, my camera fucking died. And I was like, oh, fucking A. You know what I mean? Oh my god. I really don't want to see through all these credits here. And, this is taking so fucking long to do. Hopefully, and I say hopefully, this toward the end here won't be all glitchy and shit, because I don't understand why my camera just fucked up on me there, but it just pisses me off that it fucking did that. It actually was doing fucking good too until, oh no, got my is whatever, but I like how it's 3 in the morning and I have school yet. how long are these credits here? They could move these a little fucking faster. You know? You know what? That looks like... Oh, fuck. I was gonna say, that looked like the end of them. There we go. I can move it. I hope everyone can read these. I actually can move this fucker. Awesome deal, man. So, everyone see all this shit? If you want to really look at all this, man, please feel free to fucking pause it. Okay. I mean that. Is this done? I'm just going through this shit. Is it done? Yeah, I think it's done. Well. Well, everyone. Thank you all for watching, and until next time, keep your stick on the ice, folks. Just keep it on the ice.